Two new vaccination sites are now open in Baldwin and Peach counties. 41 NBC's Elizabeth Gutierrez went to the Peach County site today and has more on what this new location means to people nearby.
Unlike other sites that Atrium Health Navicent has opened, both these sites will not be drive-through sites.
We just decided since it's so easy to navigate in and out of our building, it's a one-level building, a flat parking lot, we just decided to go ahead and do a walk-in.
Both the Peach and Baldwin County sites will only be open on Fridays from 9 a.m. until noon, and you will need to make an appointment prior to arriving. Laura Gentry, the chief executive officer for the medical center in Peach County, says they're excited to provide the vaccination.
It's really exciting for us because, you know, west of us becomes very rural. So it's hard for people to get to a vaccination site. So to be able to offer a site here in Peach County just really opens up the opportunity for our patients to, you know, get their vaccination.
Gentry says that once Atrium Health Navicent in Macon was administering the vaccine, the center in Peach County received multiple phone calls to see when they would begin administering the Pfizer vaccine. For many people like Rhonda Kent, having the center in Peach County administer the vaccine has made it easier for her after her prior appointment was canceled due to the weather.
When I looked to reschedule, I saw that this had opened here in Byron, so it's a lot closer for me. I won't have to go all the way to Macon for the vaccine.
They had 112 people scheduled to receive the vaccine, and their process was simple. Once you have made an appointment, you walk in, get the vaccination, wait 15 minutes to make sure there are no side effects after receiving the vaccine, and you can also register for the second dose. In Peach County, Elizabeth Gutierrez, 41 NBC News.
And vaccines are given by appointment only. You can make one at covidsafega.org. We have a link to that site on our site, 41NBC.com.